Dispatch, bastard!
Hang in there.
Hurry
up, Alan! Okay.
We got company! Move! Move!
You're awake. Hi there. Whoa, take it slow. You got hurt real bad. You don't want to start bleeding again, do you? Ward 13. It's safe here. Maybe the only safe place there is. I'm Wallace. I wanted to see you. I asked the commander if I could. Oh, Commander Ford and Mr. Riegler found you outside. They brought you here. But they said... they said Mark wasn't coming back. But he's... was... never mind. The commander said you should come see her when you woke up. She's in the room down the hall. She'll find a place for you. Everyone's got a place. I'll see you later.
Well, well, look who's awake. I figured you for dead. Riggs and I barely pulled you out of that mess. I'm Commander Ford. This is my base, and you, friend, are an unexpected guest. It's my job to know the kind of people I bring into Ward 13. We haven't seen a living soul on that shore for weeks. You will tell me why you were really out there, or...
is that really how you want to do this?
Well, we don't tolerate mystery guests here for long.
Truth is, the ward has been cut off. We had to block the gates after we dragged you in. The root are everywhere. But, now that you're here, I have an idea. I'll tell you what. You want to leave? You'll have to do something for us first. First, we need power. That storm knocked out our reactor recently. With enough power, we might be able to activate another way out of here. It's not a door, exactly. And it may not even work. The reactor is on the lower basement level. There's a stairwell that leads down to it. Get it running, then come back here.
Because I'm not losing any more of my people today. We already lost a man down there a few days ago. I suspect the Root have found a way in.
Go check in with Riggs about your blade. I don't imagine your fists will do much against the Root.
You do this for us, and I'll make sure you get out of here. The sooner the power's back on, the faster you can get out of here.
Hey, it's good to see you on your feet again. Welcome to... I did what I could to patch you up. You seem like a tough one, though. Name's Riggler. Most everyone calls me Riggs. Well, your, sword was pretty banged up in the fight. Not much I could do with it, I'm afraid. The blade was shattered when we found you. Mostly scrap metal at this point. Think I remember Ace mentioned she found a few weapons out in the city. Maybe she'll help you out. Well, last I heard, Ace went down to check out the reactor. Good luck down there.
You lost?
Losing Mark like that.
Someone say Rue to getting in?
I hope you can restore the power soon,
help
stranger.
Help the world in the dark. Can't see without light and heat. Our weakest won't last long.
Ford keeps us in the dark, figuratively and literally.
Hey, I got my eye on you. Don't try nothing.
You picked a hell of a time to visit the ward, friend. Hey, friend. The actor's just through that door and down the stairs. Keep your wits about you.
Scared the life out of me. No one else wandering around down here. You're not from around here, are you?
Name's Ace. Ace Cotterill? You?
Is that right?
Well, you found it. Starting that relic could mean trouble, though. So, you ever start a reactor?
Well, it makes a lot of noise, for starters.
Lucky for you, just the press of a button on the terminal above us. Would have done it myself, but without knowing what might come sniffing around. With the two of us, though, maybe we got a chance.
Okay, so I have an idea.
You go upstairs and start the reactor. I'll help you kill whatever comes our way.
You probably need a weapon, huh? Let's see if I can find you something.
There and start the reactor. Get up there and start the reactor.
There. That should do it. You fought good. Real good. Ford made the right choice sending you down here. You best go check in with Ford. Come visit my shop sometime, yeah? I'll make sure to give you the good in a fight discount.
Sure is good to have some light around here. You're risking a lot for folks you don't know, stranger. Ah, yes. You're trying to get yourself to that little island, yeah? Word moves fast when there ain't many words left around here. Listen, friend, I know you don't know me from a can of paint, but I want to help. You got a feeling of destiny about you. That's the spirit. Here, I want you to have this. Not many people can keep their spirits out there in the world. An old friend told me this little bauble could keep even death at bay, at least for a while. And if you're looking to buy other treasures for your travels, come see me. Ace has got her own space over there. Between us, we got all sorts of treasures. But that stone there, free of charge. Because the rest of the world ain't nice. Gotta help balance it out. Oh, one more thing. Ellen, Commander Ford, she knows more about that island than she lets on. Ask her about the founder of Ward 13. She'll get you on your path. Ho, traveler. Why don't you go talk to Ellen? Sure, she'll want to thank you herself.
Never know. Less may turn up.
Good to see a new face.
So you're the stray Ford was talking about. We got plenty of mouths to feed without taking in random drifters. Apparently taking out a few root is enough for our commander, though. Ford's gonna give my time to every stray who wanders in, and we're having words. I'm McCabe. I'm the engineer. And you're a pain in my ass. I'm not some scrap peddler, got it? I don't upgrade trash. It's the apocalypse. I can be as grumpy as I damn well please. See what we're dealing with here. This'll help keep you on your feet, along with anyone else fool enough to join you. That's all you get for now. Get me more components and I'll make more. For a fee. Now get out of here. I'm tired of your yapping jaw. Yeah, yeah.
Hey, friend. Ford mentioned we should help you get sorted for the city, as a thanks for getting us out of a bind. Maybe we can put your old blade to good use after all. Let me look. That's better. Oh, and take this. It's not the strongest stuff, but more protection than what you've got. Ah, there you go. A bit sturdier. Every little bit counts out there. It's true. We don't have much, but you did right by us. Best we do right by you. If you need any weapon upgrades in the future, come see me. I bet Ford will see you. Here's hoping. There's not...
Good to see you more equipped. Riggs and McCabe do good work. I hope this will be enough to get you on your way. And I see Reggie gave you the Dragon Heart. He wouldn't part with an artifact that powerful without a good reason. I suppose his notes would be useful to you. Very well. Reggie may play the old fool, but his judgment is rarely off the mark. We can't leave by the gates now, but the Founder, my grandfather, gave me this key years ago. He said we should only use it when there's no other choice. Well, we are out of choices. Considering you stuck your neck out for us, it seems fitting you do the honors. Take it. There's a terminal downstairs in the main room. Use the key there. With any luck, we can... get the thing running. Well, here's hoping it doesn't.
Yeah.
Read about it, but I never saw it working. This red eye might be our only door to the outside world now. You want to get out of here? This is your shot. My grandfather was the commander before me. They called him the founder of Ward 13. He brought everyone to Ward 13. When the Root first attacked. He was determined to learn where the Root came from. He spent so much time out there, searching. And one day, he knew the outside world better than anyone here. It's easier to think he's dead. There's a room just outside the ward. All his notes, any hint of where he went, it's there. If you want to reach the Atoll, he may be the last one who knew how to get there. Listen, I know this has all been a bit rough for you. Been rough for everyone. But you came through for us. For that, I'm grateful. You're welcome back anytime. Good luck.
get it!
Thank you.